Ramadan, Ramadan.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Quran 2 verse 133, وَسَارِعُوا إِلَى مَغْفِرَةٍ مِّن رَبِّكُمْ. Raise and compete for forgiveness from Allah. وَجَنَّاتٍ عَرْضُهَا السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. And for paradise which is as wide as the heaven and the earth. وَعِدَّتْ لِلْمُتَّقِينَ. And is prepared for those pious believers. Allah further described these pious believers in Quran 2 verse 134. الَّذِينَ يُنْفِقُونَ فِي السَّرَّاءِ وَالضَّرَّاءِ. Those who spend in the cause of Allah in ease and adversity. وَالْخَادِمِينَ الْغَيْظِ. Those who control their wrath. وَالْعَافِينَ عَنِ النَّاسِ. And those who are forgiving towards others. وَاللَّهُ يُحِبُّ الْمُحْسِنِينَ. Allah loves the good doers. First, let us try to understand what is piety. Piety has three levels. When a person saves himself from disbelief and associating partner with Allah, he is said to be pious. In this sense, all believers are pious even if they commit sins. Second, when a person saves himself from all that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his messenger do not like, he has a higher level of piety. When a person seeks love from Allah, he has a higher level of piety. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu taqullaha haqqa tuqatih. O you who believe, fear Allah as he should be feared. Wa la tamutunna illa wa antum muslimun. And die not except as a Muslim. Taqwa here does not exactly mean fear. Rather, it means consciousness of Allah at all times. Allah described these pious people as those who control their wrath. Those who spend in the cause of Allah in ease and adversity, those who are forgiving towards mankind, and those who are kind to man. Imam Baiki reported an event that happened during when he was explaining this verse. He said, Ali ibn Hussein was performing ablution, and a servant was helping him to pour water from a container. The container mistakenly slipped from the servant's hand and poured on Ali. The servant observed the unhappy gesture of Ali. The servant was very smart. He then recited the verse to Ali. When he got to the part that the pious believers control their wrath, Ali swallowed his anger. When he got to the part that the pious people are forgiving towards others, Ali said to the slave, I forgive you. And when he got to the part that the pious believers are kind to man who offended them, Ali freed the slave. Forgiving others has a great reward on the Day of Judgment. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, on the Day of Judgment, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will announce to you, those who have any rights over Allah should rise or stand. At this moment, those people that were forgiving towards others, people, cruel people that hurt them, that tortured them, those people will rise. I pray to Allah to make us bestow upon us the qualities of the pious and practicing believers. Ameen.
Ramadan, Ramadan, ليتك دوما